Okay. Say hi now.
Hi.
Tell them hi. You have to watch the video and tell them hi.
Hi.
Tell them your name.
Bria.
Hey, guys.
Bria Espinosa.
Bria Espinosa. That's right. Give Auntie a high five. Right.
Yeah.
So, hey, guys. I am back with another video. And I have a...
Video.
I have a guest with me here. Okay, you have to shh now. You have to shh now so Auntie can talk. Auntie will tell you when to talk, okay? Okay. Okay.
Tell me a secret.
Huh?
Tell me a secret.
Tell you a secret?
Yeah.
After, okay?
Okay.
So let Auntie talk and then Auntie will tell you when to show you the products, okay?
Yeah.
Okay. This video, I can already tell, will be a hot mess, but it will be very short.
Do on this one.
Because... Because I am just going to show you my holy grail cleansing products for 2018. They are not very many. I was very minimalistic. And so, yes, Bria is going to show you the first one. Show them, Bri. So, this is my first holy grail cleansing product of 2018. This one I used throughout the year. That is the Shea Moisture Coconut and Hibiscus Curl and Shine Shampoo. With silk protein and neem oil. I quite love this shampoo. It's very moisturizing and it doesn't dry your hair out. And it does a very thorough job of cleansing your hair. So here you go. Hold it for Auntie Bri. Right?
This one.
Yes, this one. The next product that I enjoyed, I thoroughly enjoyed for cleansing, is this one. And this is Bentonite Clay. My favorite clay is actually Rasool Clay, but I did not use it at all. Yes, nice. But I did not use it at all for 2018 and I used bentonite clay. Thoroughly loved it. I fell in love again with clay. I especially love it when I mix in a conditioner. But I have a video coming up, or if I have it up already by the time you see this, I will link it right here where I show you how I quickly mix my clay and how it benefits my hair and what it does for my hair. I also used the Essinage Natural Shampoo. I'm going to leave a video there because I did a review of that shampoo and the entire line, I believe. And I thoroughly loved the shampoo. It was very soft. It reminded me of the Shea Moisture shampoo. Very soft and it did a good job of cleansing. So I thoroughly loved that shampoo as well. So these are the three products that I used for cleansing. And also, I like apple cider vinegar, but I don't use it by itself. So I didn't show it by itself. But I always like to do my post-wash rinse with apple cider vinegar. And yeah, I kept it simple and my hair has grown, as you will see in my review of my hair goals. Okay, toodles! Let me get this little one to the bathroom and then I'll be back without her. Don't forget to like, don't forget to share. Let me know what your favorite cleansing products in 2018 were. And if you've not subscribed, please don't leave here without subscribing. Bye!